So we are going to start off the night with a land acknowledgement. So the University of Puget Sound is on the traditional homelands of the Puyallup tribe. The Puyallup people have lived on and stewarded these lands since the beginning of time and continue to do so today. We recognize that this land acknowledgement is one small step towards true allyship, and we commit to uplifting the voices, experience, and histories of the indigenous people of this land and beyond. Thank you.
So, I don't know how many of y'all were here in the spring, but, garden level keeps just getting bigger. Yeah. It's crazy. So, really quick, I wanted to, put a little spotlight on our new members. New folks from this semester, can you go ahead and step forward real quick? Go ahead and introduce yourselves and say your voice part. That would be great.
Hello, I'm Storm Ryman, and I am a bass singer.
My name is Lane Jacobson. I'm also a bass.
My name is Brennan Connolly, and I'm a baritone.
So those first two songs that you heard were Pony by Genuine, soloed by the one and only Avery Johnson. The second piece that you heard is called LAX by Wolfpack. That was soloed by yours truly. My name is Riley. I am currently the president and musical director of Garden Level. I was about to say Underground Sound for some reason. I don't know what's wrong with me. Of Garden Level. all the arrangements that you hear tonight were also arranged by me. It was a bit of a task, but I think it turned out pretty well. What do you guys think? I don't know. One last thing before we send off to the rest of our set. I was actually asked to bring this up. I did not know about this previously, but there's a little bit of a statement here that I want to read to you guys. So over the past 7 weeks, 13,000 Palestinians have been killed in Gaza. Millions more have been displaced and are lacking basic necessities like food, clean water, and medical supplies. Posted outside in the lobby, you'll find QR codes linking to the donation page of Panera, an organization dedicated to providing humanitarian relief to Palestinians in need. Anything you're able to give is much appreciated. So, you can find those QR codes out in the lobby. We are two songs deep in our five-song set. We're going to slow it down for y'all a little bit. This is Falling by Harry Styles. I hope you enjoy the rest of our set.
What if I'm someone you want?
her so lovely. Not to mention, this shot, he just ran in nationals for cross country. He got back yesterday and sing some beautiful music. So you guys just heard Riley talk a lot about how he was the president, musical director, and wrote all his songs. And all of us owe basically this entire club to him. He saved this club about 2 to 3 semesters ago from going extinct. And we would not be here without Riley. We got Riley something, however, packaging systems means it can't be here, but Riley did not tell anybody that today is actually his birthday. So I'm gonna have you guys do some acapella, and we're gonna sing him happy birthday. So here's the pitch.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
So I appreciate
that. So really quick before we move on, I just wanted to bring attention to two people in our group in this fall who will not be returning to us in the spring for various reasons. Mason and Brett, could you guys step forward, please? Unfortunately, Mason and Brett will not be joining us next semester. They have bigger and better things to do than sing songs with 12 other men. So, it is tragic, yes, but we just want to say how much we appreciate these guys. They've been holding it down in their sections. Their history with Garden Level is prolific. They'll leave behind a legacy, and we have loved singing with them over the past few semesters. So, thank you very much, y'all. So that was Falling My Harry Styles, soloed by the heartthrob Ben Kerr. Yeah! The bigger heartthrob, Ian Dunlap. We got two more tunes for y'all tonight. This next one, you might have heard of it, it's called Tango by Onyx Collective. We're going to be doing a little bit of dancing for you, I think.
Hey, Riley.
That was actually a lie. Don't get excited. We're not dancing. We don't do that.
Hey, Riley. Is it cool if I get comfortable? Do you mind?
Go for it. You want to play, like, lay down or something?
Yeah, that's okay.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't mind. Yeah!
Baby, but you're never gonna change that style. You're
hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. Normally, Garden Level only does four tunes in the fall, but we're doing five this time. I hope you guys don't mind. But not to fret, there are three incredible groups ready to perform after us. So don't go anywhere. Stay right there, because they're awesome. So, that was Tango by Onyx Collective. The intro talking part was soloed by the amazing Justin Hashima. Yeah! And with his Garden Level solo debut, soloed by Branson Jones. So we only got one more tune for y'all. We love performing for you guys at the same concert, so please keep stopping by. It's so much fun. These guys have been working so hard and they sound awesome, right? Yeah! All right, this is Cupid by 5050.
Thank you.
ra 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 ra.
We had it arranged by Aiden Higgins. Give it up for Aiden. And then we had an amazing solo by Izzy Myers Jimenez. Let's give it up for Izzy! Alright, I hope you guys like this next song. It gives off like a little spooky vibe. I love it.
Streets I used to walk. one that was Viva La Vida by Coldplay. Arranged by the lovely Aiden Higgins. And solo by the amazing Taylor Irwin. We have loved having you tonight. You all have been awesome. Thank you so much. We're going to do one more song for you. We had so much fun rehearsing this song, and I hope you love it as much as we do. Enjoy!
Oh,
Journey and arranged by Tristan Cranford. All right, we have been Underground Sound. That was our set. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. And get really excited to see her from the wonderful Timberfolk Nights. Thank you.
Sugar, do, honey, honey. even you don't know by now. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, baby. It'll never do anyhow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, and you look out your window, and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's alright. Ain't no use in turning on your light, babe.
Light I never know.
Ain't no use in turning on your light, babe. I'm on the dark side of the road. Still I'm
wishing I'd something to do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay.
Never did too much talking anyway. Don't think twice, it's alright. Ain't no use in calling out my name now,
like you've never done before.
Ain't no use in calling out my name now. I can't hear you anymore. I'm a thinking and a wondering away down the road. I once loved a woman, a child untold. She gave me my heart, but she wanted my soul. Don't think twice, it's alright.
Today we're going to end with it. And this one is called Shaboom.
Shaboom, shaboom, yeah, shaboom.
darling. Life could be a dream, sweetheart, with you, my darling. Life could be a dream, sweetheart, with you, my darling. Life could be a dream, sweetheart, with you, my darling. Life could be a the one, the only, Germany!
Yeah. this year.
Yeah! My name's Belinda Guerra. I'm in the world, and we're co-president. That last amazing. Oh my gosh, I don't think we've ever done it that well. That was beautiful. Look at this energy. Host these words originally by Natasha Bedingfield and
arranged and soloed by Becca Murphy. Is an incredible one. It is Love Came Down, originally by Yebba. Because if there's anything about Janet, it's that we love our girl Yebba. And it is, oh my god, it was arranged and it's soloed by the amazing Ray Kirkstar.
Until your love came down. Reynolds is the Oh, but I get so afraid when I play. so much, and I'm just so proud of her. Becky Murphy. Murphy, I love her so much. But it's also her birthday!
And soloed by the one and only Miss Logan Wynn.
Yeah!